Nothing lasts forever. I've always felt like I've been losing her. I've tried denying it, but I can't hear her words inside my head anymore. And that scares me. I wish that I could take it all back. I didn't get the job. Get rid of her at first, and she knew it. It all started with Chelsea.
Why don't you ever let me stay the night?
I never would, never will, never have. I'll employ to ball and chain me. They all do the same thing.
I'm sick of this. Don't call me.
They've all been in it for the wrong reasons. Maybe I have.
Trent, I'd love to meet your friends. We never go out with them.
I get it. Am I not good enough for your elite group? Is that it?
I think you look really good.
Are you ashamed of me?
I never thought of love existing beyond the perfect girl. I had yet to find her in any of them.
Having dinner with my parents on Sunday.
I had only ever met her once. I had only ever loved her once.
Unless you don't want to meet them.
She wasn't speaking to me. Couldn't hear me now because of what I had done. I still love her? Or am I just imagining it? I'm sorry, Amy.